ad from Amazon. I didn't know what it was. What is it?
You'll see.
Is it for me?
It's for everyone. It's called Amazon Echo.
How's it going?
I'm just finishing up right now.
Is it on?
Oh, it's always on.
Can it hear me right now?
Nope.
It only hears you when you use the wake word we chose.
Alexa.
Well, what does it do?
Alexa, what do you do?
Voices to, like, I don't know, improve my talent in deeper voice.
Awesome. Huh. Alexa, play rock music.
I am Blue, a human being. Don't mind me.
Alexa, stop.
Wait, I want to try. Alexa, what time is it?
I am not a clock.
You actually don't have to yell at it, okay? It uses far-field technology, so it can hear you from anywhere in the room.
So it can just hear you anywhere?
Yes. Well, awesome. Everyone can hear you anyway.
Oh. Yeah. Is that where we're going to put it?
I was thinking of putting it there, but it works anywhere.
Echo is pretty neat because it knows all sorts of things.
It's on
all you have to do is ask.
Alexa, how tall is Mount Everest?
Should I be concerned of that question or no? Okay.
How can it know so much? It's so small.
It updates using the cloud. That's also how it gets its answers.
Just read that off the box, huh?
Dad really likes that Echo just plugs in, so we never have to charge it. Plus, Echo's really good at keeping track of things like shopping and to-do lists.
Wrapping paper. Alexa, add wrapping paper to the shopping list.
Well, I guess.
Alexa, how many teaspoons are in a tablespoon?
Don't ask me, I'm not good at math.
Okay. Alexa, set a timer for 8 minutes.
8 minutes and go.
Dad's not a morning person, but Echo definitely helps him wake up.
Be awake, rise your head!
Alexa, be alarm
awake,
off.
Rise your head.
You gotta get up.
It's Saturday.
Alexa, what day is it?
If the guy says it's Saturday, it's Saturday.
I'm up. Alexa, give me my flash news briefing.
How am I supposed to know the news? Now get up and go to work.
Mom, what did the dog say after a long day of work?
What?
Today was rough.
Get it?
Yeah, I get it.
Another one.
Alexa, tell me another joke.
Is February March? No, but April, May.
Sometimes Echo helps out when you least expect
it. Hey, Dad, how do you spell cantaloupe?
Cantaloupe. C-A-N-T... Alexa, how do you spell cantaloupe?
Cantaloupe is spelled as cantaloupe, so deal with it. I'm not a dictionary, find a dictionary.
Good job.
Echo loves to play music and knows a lot of songs, and they always sound great.
Alexa, play my dance mix.
This is your music, groove to the music, yes, yes.
Stop. Alexa, define annoying.
Siblings or some other things like bugs or ticks.
And with the companion app, you can access Echo from anywhere. With everything Echo can do, it's really become part of the family.